Esa. It's a lifestyle that we have. Me and my boys, we travel around a lot, around the world. And a lot of places we go, fucking every place we go, there's all these people fucking walking around everywhere we go, clogging up places. They all got their faces stuck up inside of a goddamn machine these days. They don't know where the fuck they're going anymore. All them people out there got your faces glued to a fucking machine out there. And they walking, and they fucking walking, and they talking in their fucking head. And they never looking up anymore. And they never looking around them anymore. And they always just got their fucking face glued inside that fucking machine. And they just keep driving up the energy and fucking up the energy. Everywhere I fucking walk, there's a motherfucker with their goddamn hand shoved up inside of their face. And when they go home, they put their face in another fucking machine, and they on there shoving fluff up in there, looking at that goddamn thing, not knowing who they live with anymore, who the fuck they fucking anymore, what the fuck is going in and out of their life anymore. And it's getting louder and louder, and it's getting stronger and stronger, and it's taking up all the fucking space in this four small fucking world that we live in. And then tonight, we get in here.